Hi, my name is Shabri, and this is my friend
Meredith.
We are going to do a book review on Stick Cat. So in the story Stick Cat, there was a cat who had a bonkers friend named Edith. At the beginning of the story, Stick Cat's owner, Goose, leaves his apartment in the morning. Then Edith comes through the hole that Edith and Stick Cat dug together and gets stuck.
In the middle of the story, there is a guy who works in the apartment building next to Stick Cat's apartment building. On the street, there is a car accident, and the guy gets stuck in the piano. In the end of the story, Stick Cat and Edith help the dude get out of the piano.
My favorite part of the story was when Edith got stuck in the hole because she was too fat.
My favorite part also was when Edith got stuck in the hole. She said the hole kept getting smaller, but really she was just super fat.
Come to the Illinois Reed Festival to meet the author of Stick Cat, Tom Watson.